With an overall budget of $4.5 billion, the Commonwealth Games are scheduled to be held in India between October 3 and October 14, 2010. The Indian government does not want the lakhs of visitors expected in the capital during the Games to carry a bad image of the country. That's the reason why it aims to develop a world-class infrastructure by 2010. The only priority of the Indian government right now is to anyhow complete all games-related projects on time. But be it the issue of renovation of stadia, construction of hotels and houses, provision of security to visitors, transportation facilities, or general overall preparations, the Delhi government seems stuck in a mess. It seems that the global economic meltdown has hit the preparations of the Commonwealth Games 2010. Nothing, and that means practically nothing, is getting ready as per the schedule. Rather, preparations of all kinds are way behind the originally set and even several times revised schedules. While the progress is shoddy and grim, the budget has overshot beyond anybody's imagination. The Indian government has also expressed concern over slow pace of development and construction of the Games village near Akshardham Temple in Delhi. The government is also looking into a monetary mechanism to bail out realtors, developers and investors in the Commonwealth Games village projects. These realtors have been hit badly by the global recession. Most of the flats and other residential accommodation coming up in the village complex are finding no takers. Most builders are looking to the government for help.
The Delhi government says it is nervous with regard to the preparations of the Commonwealth Games, and the Union government is already jittery about it. With the Games just around the corner, the organizing committee is counting each day. Comparisons are already drawn with the preparations China made for the last Olympics.
With cameraman Ashim Bhattacharya, this is Karuna Madan reporting from New Delhi.